Hello everyone from Evolution International. We are here today to speak about BBs. But before starting, do not forget to turn on the notifications to be always updated with our contents. Let's start saying that during the last years, lots of things have changed in BBs production. And now we will focus on a very important aspect of BBs, the biodegradability. The BBs used in the airsoft are made of plastic in order to reduce their potential impact and damage. A non-biodegradable BBs is made from a special type of plastic known as ABS. This plastic is known for being durable and cost-effective, which is why it has been a preferred choice by brands. But at the same time, it doesn't degrade over time like a biodegradable BBs would. For many years, this has been the only option for airsoft players, and before the issue of environmental impact was put under the scrutiny by the airsoft community, most people were happy to use this type of BBs. The biodegradable BBs were designed to work just like regular plastic ones. The goal for which they were created was to make players switch to this more environmentally friendly alternative without any difference. But even today, many airsoft players confuse the terms biodegradable and degradable. They are not the same thing. Degradable plastic is a plastic designed to break in small particles after a certain period of time or under the sun action or humidity. Most of the products that use the degradable plastic label degrade due to physical and chemical impact. Biological activity is not a significant part of the degradation of these products. In simple words, the degradable BBs simply break down into very small particles that spread over the ground, but the bacteria are unable to eat this material, even in very small pieces, leaving them in the ground. Biodegradable plastics are plastics that decompose in the natural environment by biodegradation. Biodegradation is the process by which organic substances are broken down by other living organisms. During this process, the biodegradable material is eaten and digested by bacteria, fungi and algae present in the natural environment. A biodegradable BB is built with plastics of vegetable origin, and they are more effective in biodegradation in the soil. Most of the biodegradable BBs are also made without other chemicals or harmful substances that could cause damage to the environment. The word biodegradable in the airsoft BBs market has always been associated to poor quality, low performance, instability and very high price. Here at Evolution, we worked around these problems to design our biodegradable BBs. Many of you ask us how long does it take for a BBs to degrade. To understand the effects that a BBs can have on the environment, you must first understand how long it takes for a BBs to biodegrade. The answer obviously depends on the type of BBs used. In the next video, we will show what happens to BBs left in the ground. Another question is how to choose a good BBs? The key to getting a good biodegradable BBs is to choose a quality brand. The use of inferior quality BBs will only cause damage to your replica and to the environment. So, in our opinion, it is worth spending a few euros more. Many BBs on the market are declared biodegradable, but very few brands claim to subject them to a valid laboratory tests. So, when you have to choose a BBs, be sure that you are choosing the best one. But, what is the best BBs brand to choose? We will reveal it in the next videos, so turn on the notification and stay tuned for the next video. Do not forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel, to follow us on Instagram and Facebook too. I wish you a good day and see you in the next video.